The Estate Agents by Ivy Alvarez. She came to us, don't forget. Court appointed, out of our hands. We are not ghouls, we are estate agents. The house was valued at less than 1 million. We tried to sell it at 985. 15,000 shy of 1 million. Off the record, 5,000 per dead body. But we don't look at it that way. The damage to the house was cosmetic and extensive. It took ages to prise the buckshot from the walls, the blood from the floors. Such stubborn stains. No, no one's bought it, but it's early days yet.